planning on grilling this weekend? Well, unfortunately, I don't have the best news. It might not be the best grilling weather. There's chances of showers and storms today, Saturday, and Sunday, but I hope you can catch a break in that rain. Maybe if you try early, it'll be better with temperatures in the mid-80s, but I'll have a full breakdown on your forecast coming up.